Sabbath day, keep it holy. 6 days thou shalt labor and do all thy work, but the seventh day is the Sabbath of the Lord thy God. In it thou shalt not do any work, thou nor thy son, nor thy daughter, thy manservant, nor thy maidservant, nor thy cattle, nor the stranger receiving thy gates. For in 6 days the Lord made heaven, the sea, the earth, and all the things that is, and rested the Sabbath day. Wherefore the Lord blessed the Sabbath day and hallowed.